Shifa's Kitchen.
Hello friends, welcome to my channel Shifa's Kitchen. Today I am going to show you how to make Cajun baby spiced potatoes. For this we will need 1/2 kg of baby potatoes boiled, 1/2 cup of mayonnaise, 2 tablespoons of fresh cream. For the Cajun spice mix, we'll need 1 tablespoon each of chili flakes, mix up, garlic powder, onion powder, cumin powder, and white pepper. 1 tablespoon of red chili sauce, salt to taste, and olive oil. To prepare the Cajun spice mix, we'll mix all the spices. To this we'll add salt as per your taste. I have greased my tray with olive oil. Now we'll crush our baby potatoes. Now we'll brush some olive oil over our potatoes. On the potatoes, we'll add our Cajun spice mix. I have preheated my oven on 220 degrees Celsius for 1/2 hour. Now we'll put our potatoes in the oven for 15 minutes. In the large bowl, I have added fresh cream. To this, I'll add mayonnaise, 1/2 cup, chili sauce, Cajun spice mix, 1 teaspoon or 1 1/2 teaspoon, and we'll mix it. As you can see, our potatoes are done. Now we remove it on a plate. Now on our potatoes, we'll add our sauce. Garnish it with some chopped onions . It's ready to serve . If you like my recipe, please do like, comment, share, and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.